it's still a very famous experiment. And in fact, far more people have heard about Schrodinger's than have any idea who is Schrodinger or what the was doing.
Bye-bye.